Sands of the Forest stuck on the loading screen? We have you covered. Here are 7 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is delete the save game folder and config file. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type app data and press Enter. Open the local low folder. Next, open the End Night folder and now open the Sons of the Forest folder. Delete the save folder. Next, delete the Sons game settings.cfg file. Now start the game. Method 2. The next thing you can do is change the launch options from Steam. Open Steam and head to the library. Right-click on Sons of the Forest and click on Properties. Now type -dx12 in the launch options section. Run the game and see if the issue persists. If this doesn't work, change the launch options to -dx11 and run the game. Method 3. The next thing you can do is remove all USB devices you are not using while playing the game. If you have a multiplayer monitor set up, disable all the monitors except one and see if you can run the game properly on it. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. The next thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on Sons of the Forest and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 5. The next thing you can try is disabling the in-game overlay. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Sons of the Forest and select the Properties option. Uncheck the Steam in-game overlay option. Method 6. Another thing you can do is update the graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 7. If the earlier solutions didn't work, try reinstalling the game. Open Steam and head to the Library section. Right-click on Sons of the Forest and select Manage. Click on Uninstall. Follow as shown to uninstall the game. Now reinstall it and check if the issue is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.